Kathy.
When you got off Survivor Marquesa, I distinctly remember that you were so concerned about how people perceived you. What I ask of you today is, after this game, where you took friends to advance to a place and you killed friendships to get there, what will people think of you now? Are you concerned about it, and where is it?
Yeah, I'm concerned about it. To be completely honest with you, I don't know where it is. I'm still floored by Alexis' thing right now. Here's the thing, Kat. Looking back, I'm not 100% sure how I feel about the game anymore. I mean, somewhere along the way, I got caught up with, you know, playing people against each other and just doing whatever I had to do to get to the end. And now looking back on it, I definitely see it a different way after Alexa's speech. But I wouldn't want people to think that I intentionally came out here in this game to ruin friendships. I'm not a malicious person. I would not intentionally do that to try to hurt anybody.
Amber, did you play Rob as a patsy to get to the million? And if you get to the million, and after it's all over, are you going to have a relationship with him? And it can't be a gray area. It's got to be yes or no. Or is there going to be a phone call from Pittsburgh to Boston if you have the million? I mean, are you playing him?
I've started this game out flirting with Rob as strategy, for sure. But early on in the game, within the first 10 days, I started developing feelings, and I started getting caught up in the security in him and the emotional support and just the way he made me feel. And I will tell you that, yes, I have a genuine relationship with Rob, and I definitely hope to continue our relationship afterwards.
Thank you. I mean, thank you for a yes and a no answer. Thank you. Rob, you just need to know that I was crushed, obviously. Look at me. I've been off this thing for 12 days. You were like a kid's son. And I was crushed that you didn't address what we had. If you didn't want me around, it's fine. We merged and we were outnumbered. I got it. I got it. I got that we were outplayed. I got it. But I just can't imagine any game in the world where you can check your friendships at the door. It's just not in my chemistry and my makeup, and I thought it wasn't in yours.
You know?
So 15 minutes, you made an alliance, and you ruined friendships that took 2 years to build, and it just crushed me. So I do congratulate you guys sincerely for being here, however you got here. But I just want you to know that you used some friendships as stepping stones to get there. And it's been a devilish game. But I think you could have taken a parallel course where these people wouldn't have been left in carnage, and they would have been feeling a little bit better about their decisions tonight. And maybe that's some immaturity, I don't know, but there was another path right next to you, you didn't see it, that you could have thrown us just an ounce of respect, and this wouldn't be here. So good luck with it. Thanks.